And now we gotta choose our next adventure.
All right, I chose the first one. You gotta choose this one.
All right. So I want to do Dropper, but I don't want to do Dropper yet because it's got a little bit of a surprise in there that you're gonna like. So,
I love Dropper, but I'm down to do anything.
Let's do it.
All right.
Get in there. Get in the hole with me.
Oh, I'm in this. Together.
Here we go.
Me.
You're gonna love this.
All right, I can't wait.
All right, here it is. So here is the Dropper. Thank you for the donation, by the way. Edge. Thank you, bro. Edge, what did you say? So go around and read all the names. Rip?
What? Oh, read all the names of the Dropper. No, yeah. I was reading. The David Bowie. The Tie-Dye. The Juggler. The B:14O. The Waffler. Oh, the Waffler. Oh, that's so funny. You think you're so cool your own Dropper.
I like that.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
You want to do this Waffler one first?
Let's do it. I'm waiting for it.
All right. You want to press the drop?
All right. No, you do it. I don't know how this works, actually, if there's two of us.
Okay.
I think we both need to survive.
Ready? Go.
Oh, Jesus! Okay. I'm like MLG at this, by the way, so good luck.
All right.
I died.
Nice. I died right behind you. I'm like MLG. All right, go for it.
Tied to... Okay. Oh,
fuck! I almost made it through.
Oh, I was so close!
I'm not even waiting. I'm just going for it.
Okay.
Oh, I almost
made it. I made it.
God
damn. I'm good. I made it.
I'm glad you made it. Makes me so
happy. I'm waiting down here for you, bro. All
right. It won't take that long, I promise.
Oh, I bet it will.
I bet you it won't. I did some droppers before. What the fuck?
What?
All right. Well, it actually, it lags when you hit it. I got this. Lag, dude. The sun's in my eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you gotta fall in the circle. That's a thing. Don't worry, here we go.
I'm waiting for- I'll just sit here and wait. Can we get some bets? Who's gonna take more deaths, Jericho or Waffle? Because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna take less deaths.
What? Shut up! Fight me about it.
Oh, good job, bro.
Welcome to the Waffle House. It's so cute. My God. Look at your stupid face.
It's cute! My first ever, cameo.
Alright, who's next?
Let's just go in a circle.
Alright.
The trench. All right. I don't know what it is, but YOLO.
You ready for the drop?
Ow.
What's the matter? Did you not make it the first try? What's wrong with
you? Did you just fucking first? No,
I can't hear you over the fact that I'm the best.
Fuck! Hold on. I got this.
Oh, there you go.
No! Come on! Shit. Thank you for subscribing! Edge, thank you, bro. Shit. Go!
That's what I'm talking about.
Woo! All right. You sound like Ross when he's... No, you sound like Barry when you say that. Hold on. I gotta put it on the board. Edge!
Right, put it on the board.
Thank you, man. Edge 077... 777... Is there three? I think it's three. Oh my god, that was like eight sevens.
Nine sevens.
There we go. Thank you, Edge. You're right, you're right here. Whew. All right, you choose the next one.
All right, I got this, man. I think we're going in a circle, right? So I've got the 2600.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. I just...
Oh, my God. Holy shit.
All right, here we go.
Are you fucking with me? I made it to the bottom, but I think I hit... I don't know how I died, to be honest.
Huh.
Oh my god, I made it!
What's the matter?
I made it the first try! What happened?
Yeah, man, it's rough.
I don't understand. The octopus, thank you for subscribing, bro. Welcome. The octopus. Thank you, man.
I'm the greatest.
I think you're beating me in deaths now.
Other way around, but yeah.
Ow! Fuck!
Oh, I saw you die. My god. You almost made it. You were so close.
No, okay. I did almost make it.
There you go.
Boing.
And before you fall down. All right, you got it. You just
gotta
wait.
I think something happened and I totally I should have made it the first time. There's seven sevens. That makes more sense, I guess.
All right. You down in this?
I made it. All right, next.
Gray. This way. The gray one.
The code, is that what it was?
Yes.
Let's go.
What?
Oh my god.
Oh wait, I didn't die. I have half a heart. And I made it because I'm the best player. Are you still MLG? I can't hear you because I think this is just rough, guys. I'm sorry you have to wait for Waffle.
Oh my god.
Just give him some time. He's new to this. He's new to Minecraft. Dude, this is my favorite type of game.
Oh my god!
I believe, chat, give Waffle the feels. He needs it. That's the one.
I got it.
It's all happening. Right.
How do we leave?
I was just about to say, is it here? Insert code? Oh, I got paper. What the fuck?
Wait, what'd you do?
I just hit. I inserted paper.
I didn't think it would reset both of us.
Why would it reset us?
Hold on. Get in souls. Thank you, man, for subscribing. Get in souls. All right, you've obviously never played a map that we need to play. It's called the code. There's the code 1, 2, and 3. It's all about discovering the code and level. So do the dropper map again.
All right, and I'm in here. I got a paper.
Do you see a code on your way down?
I have a paper in my hand that I got when I landed.
Yeah.
Oh, I see what you meant. No, I didn't see any shit.
Do it again.
What?
You're going to want to put... Well, you can't escape without the right code.
Why can't you find the code?
I already know the code, man.
Oh, you racist. 1, 3, 6, 7, 2, 4. What? Eight, 1, 3, 6, 7, 2, 9? Or 7, 4, 9? 8, 1, 3, 6, 7, 2.
Oh, fuck, I died.
8, 1, 3, 6, 7, 2, 9, 4. I think that's it. Four is the last one.
Put that on the paper. Yeah, put that on the paper. With the anvil over here.
Oh, fuck it. I'm an idiot.
See, this is... I love maps like this. 8, 1, 3, 6, 7, 2, 9, 4, I think was what it was, right?
We're going to figure it out now.
All right, and then toss it into something.
Toss it here. Into this. Oh, yeah, it worked.
Yeah!
Awesome.
All right,
that's
I love
so
that
cool.
Map.
Yeah, okay. That's awesome. The David Bowie.
All right, there's actually a whole adventure map kind of built around discovering codes through levels. That's pretty sweet. The David Bowie.
I'm down.
Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my.
Harry!
Okay, that was fast.
Yeah. We're back in Hogwarts,
that was fast.
Guys.
Oh. Yes!
Shit.
We're good. I made it. Yeah. All right. Thank you for subscribing. You rage too much. Thank you, man.
Oh, God. Fuck.
That's true, I do rage too much. Rage too much. Welcome, bro! Hi, Anne. Hey, Ari. I don't know. Either one works. Let me erase the code.
Oh, this is gonna be rough. I'm gonna catch up.
I'm gonna beat him at this map. I have a feeling. Wait, you derage too much, or is it you'd rage?
No!
Oh, it's so close, dude! Come on! You got this. We're tied right now, by the way.
Ah!
Oh my god, this is fucking hilarious to watch.
Yeah. Fuck me.
Tied right there.
Oh, I went the wrong way!
KO, is there a link for this map? I think there is. I gave it to you yesterday. Dude, you are so bad at this! Oh my god.
Oh, shut up! This is the one map that's actually difficult!
Oh, wow. Way to make fun of the map makers. You're not making that one. No way! Stay near the middle.
What the f- Oh, man. I got this now. I know how to do it.
20, he's 6 ahead of me.
Oh, yeah, you know what? You are laughing now.
Oh, man.
Finally. Fuck!
We should have made a bet something like a fucking PAX dinner or something.
Oh, I'll take you out to PAX dinner. Yeah, and you would have lost initially. Alright, that's bullshit. Didn't touch that. Alright, I got this.
Oh God.
You've got to be kidding
me! Oh my
God!
Are you serious? Oh my God. Why is the frame rate so high? I've never heard anyone complain about that
dude,
before.
Dude, I fucking
ever.
Hate your frame rate. 60 FPS too much.
Oh my God. Coming from the guy that wants to stream at 10,000 bitrate, what the fuck?
It's just like...
You realize no one can watch 10,000 bitrate, right?
Yeah, Google Fiber wants to have a talk with you about
that. Would be like 80 megabytes a second to watch 10,000 bitrate or some bullshit
All right.
like that.
You know what? Fuck
You are
it.
So bad at this.
I'm not,
okay,
I gotta
you know
concentrate.
What? I'm putting an end to this.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna put an end to this, bro. You cannot handle this.
I can handle... Bro.
Oh, man. Don't make a mess at PAX. Oh, we will. Me and
this is the only one that I've had issues with. Okay.
It's gonna sound just like that, too.
Yo, I don't understand how stairs work.
Come on!
I'm trying.
Oh
I ain't
God.
Trying to
you're
hold
so
you
bad.
Up on this.
Ed said, hey, Wolf, I've been watching you ever since the beginning of the Guardian Farm, and you've been awesome. Keep up the great streams. Also, can you unban me? Sure, Edge. Oh, that's why I didn't say anything. Unban Edge.
Nope, this is it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You good to go, Edge. Bro, I don't know about you, but it's been 23 deaths on this map.
Alright, you can...
So far.
Alright, fine! You can do the... you can do everything that you want.
Alright, we're going back!
God damn it, this game sucks.
Alright, next is, the tie-dye. You ready?
The tie-dye. Yeah.
The tie-dye.
Okay, I'm ready.
Let's do it! Oh, my mind! Oh, God.
Oh, fuck you. See, that one was easy as shit!
I did a first try, bro. I'm just saying.
Well, that's one first try to two. Suck my dick.
Alright, the juggler! Someone's a little salty right now. Oh, jeez! Okay. Oh, my God. How do I even... What is this?
What's the matter? Did you
oh,
not do
I
it on
it.
Your first try? What? What?! I went to look at chat and fucking died on the rebound.
I got it my second try, at least. Thank you for subscribing. Who was that? Thank you. Bright Princess. Bright Princess. Thank you. Hold on.
What?
Bright. What?
I landed on it, and it was like, nah, dude.
All right, there you are. Bright Princess, you're down here. It's getting difficult to fit all these names on my whiteboard. All right, here we go. We gotta wait for this.
And before I die, drop
he's so slow.
There. Yeah, I know.
Oh, wait, where
slow.
Are you? Oh, there you
right
are. Hit the button.
Here.
All right, last one. This is called the B... this is, I think, the boat... Wait, is this for Bodil?
Yes.
I think this might be for Bodil. I don't know. Drop. What?
Alrighty then. Alright, I don't know where to fall on this one.
I think you just I think you're supposed to just scale the mountain.
Really?
I think that's what you're supposed to do.
I didn't see anywhere to fall, so I died. It happened.
I'm just scaling it right now.
Alright.
Alright. Trivia next? Oh, yeah, we should totally do trivia next. I love the trivia one.
Trivia? Jesus.
Yeah, I know. Ripperino. There's no way. Alright, I'm going for the leap here. Leap of faith.
What's your...
You know what? No, I won't.
Oh. Well, that hurts.
I'm just scaling the mountain right now, man. It's
How
not
are you
hard.
Not dying? It hurts. It hurts me.
I'm
hurts
just not...
Me.
I know, but you regen health really fast.
It hurts me so good.
God.
All right, I'm just going to go ahead and say this is the end of the line for me.
What?
This one, I guarantee you I die on it.
Oh, can you imagine you die at the very... Ah!
God damn it. I can't imagine I'm going to die on the very end.
Okay, I think we're good. Oh my God, wait, how do I get down from this part? Oh my God. Okay, is this too far? I'm gonna YOLO- this last champ I'm gonna YOLO. Am I really doing this? Here we go. Oh, okay, we're good. I made
what
it-
What the fuck, man?
Wow, that is just crazy far.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead- you're gonna have to- Oh, God. This requires-
Good job, you did it!
Thank God I did it, I can't believe-
Oh my
believe.
God- ah! Oh, Jesus!
What's the matter?
I
Oh, wait, it's a dropper?
I don't think it's that kind of dropper.
It is that kind of dropper. I dropped on a switch, man.
Can you hit the switch?
Yeah.
While dropping?
I didn't.
I'm just
going to
scale
it
again. I feel like this is another scaling one. And by I feel like, I mean I've done it scaling before.
Oh, motherfucker.
I think that's what you're supposed to do.
You're supposed to.
Well, I'm going down. I'm going down, down, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Okay. Okay, we're good.
Wow.
God, I hate these drop maps.
I like droppers, I just didn't know you had to scale. I didn't, a dropper does not say scaler. Like, it's-
That's true! It does not say scaler.
I didn't even know this was a thing you could do.
There was an update to the map today? Oh, rip. I grabbed the map from yesterday. Wait, how the hell do I go over there?
Oh, rip. Oh, so lucky.
Dude, I love the word rip.
Rip, it's great! It's a all uses. Every use, forever.
Okay, let's go this way. God, it's taking me forever to scale this. I'm doing it myself. Like, I'm doing it slowly and all. Is that too far of a jump? Ooh. Okay, no, it's not. That was close, though. I think we can all agree Waffle beat Jericho on this one.
Yeah.
44 to 15, like, please.
All right, but if we took away that one map, probably beat you, right?
With like 35 deaths?
Yeah, that one singular map, man. We
probably.
Yeah, I've never done this one before. I say I'm doing pretty good for somebody who's never played this. Although that's me just trying to jerk myself off a little bit.
I have no idea how to get past this part. Oh God. Oh, I'm going to just kill myself.
Well, I just
oh,
died.
God.
Fuck! I felt like
doesn't
when
it suck?
Halfway
like you scale down for like 10 minutes and you just, oh God. Okay, I think I can make this jump. I'm gonna go for it. If I die here, I'm gonna cry. Oh! Oh God! Okay.
All right.
I made it.
Congrats, you won. We did it.
Here, I'll let you feel accomplished.
Take
the wolf.
Oh, guys.
Take the wolf.
Can't believe I was the one who completed this. Fuck Waffle.
Good job, man. You know what? Good job. I'm gonna stand in this. Oh, wait, where is it? Oh, blue one's over here. Shit.
What? Ah! You ruined that. You ruined it.
Okay. I thought it would work.
All right, fuck the dropper. Right. We're done with
next!
That thing.
Alright, the one thing I think we should not do is survival. Because survival is like long and tedious. So pick something that's not survival.
Alright, let's do arena. Sounds like I could fight your ass.
Oh, this is kind of.
Alright, kind of.
We're gonna be fighting together, but that's fine. Yeah. That red, God, your cap is so red. Okay. That was some weird lag. Oh, they're loading the audience.
Oh, the lag. Initial lag spike
I'm not lagging,
is temporary
bro.
As arena audience loads.
Bro,
I'm
gonna throw you a book. Alright. Welcome to the arena, Branch! Your goal is to activate the mob cages and shut down the spawners, warning once a mob cage has been opened and cannot be closed. Details of follow currency, completion, death, and follow. Okay. Currency. Every kill is worth a diamond. That's awesome. Nice. Which can be used for crafting, trading, and locking the anvil and beacon. With each caged mob kill, diamonds will continue to appear in the center. Once a player kills 15 mobs of a kind, the spawning may be shut off by placing a full block of diamond in the hopper. Alright?
Yep.
Every player will gain 5 levels when you... Oh, after you shut them off, a gas will spawn, and upon its death, every player will gain 5 levels. Alright. Okay. If you die, you will lose all diamonds and diamond blocks from your inventory. Armor and weapons will still remain, so use a chest to store your diamonds in case you die. Be aware, you will go through hunger in order to prevent this. For every kill, you will regain saturation. So if you want to stay healthy, keep killing mobs. Alright, cool.
Alright, so slay mobs out. Game over.
Wait, we don't have any armor, though.
It doesn't
matter. Let's do hard.
Alright.
I put on hard. Is that bad?
I don't know, man. I don't have armor. You don't have armor. Visit trade shop. Easy, medium, hard. Reset arena. Return to hard.
I went to the trade shop. What is this? Diamond for a stick? Diamond for a string? No, set it back to hard.
I didn't mean to
diamond
do that.
To lapis. Diamond for arrows. Interesting.
Alright. And do we have anything? What's this button? Okay, I'm gonna assume.
Okay. If trades get locked, leave the trade shop and come back. Okay. What does this do? Oh,
back
down here. Wait, so we don't have any weapons.
Right. So we should do... we should open with creepers. Or no, we should open with silverfish.
Actually, creepers isn't a bad idea because they'll blow each other up. Does that count as kills for us, though?
I opened it. Let's
go. We're so screwed. Woo! Why would we start with that? All right, I'm gonna get a KO. No, oh, God!
I did
it! Jesus!
I did it! I killed Waffle and managed to kill the creepers at the same time.
Wait, there's no diamonds in the middle, dude.
Wait, because we didn't kill him. The creepers killed
him. We are so screwed.
No. We're fine. You just gotta let the creepers get damaged. Now, that's a mistake.
Bro, we are never surviving this.
We're gonna fucking survive your negativity.
Okay, we gotta do
silver fish
or something else.
No, look.
Hold on. That was a bad idea.
You can't close them.
I know, but we can, like, do something. Okay, you take care of those. I'm gonna take care of the silver fish, alright?
Alright, I will
where are the silver fish? They're over there. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna kill the silverfish, and you just take care of the creepers. You know when I said I was gonna take care of the silverfish?
Yeah,
they're actually a pain in the ass.
Are they?
Oh god.
I'm coming for your rescue.
I'm going, oh god. Help, dude, help.
Dude, he's gonna knock me into lava. What if I knock him in the lava?
Does that count as a kill, actually? I have no idea.
I got a kill! Congrats, I'm so proud of you. I got a kill. Yeah, silverfish were the way
to go.
Because you can kite these.
Yeah, you can kite them and kill them easy. I got 5 diamonds so far. Alright, I'm gonna grab him from the middle. Oh, dude, there's creepers all over the place.
Yeah, because we can't turn them off. So if that's our only mistake, I think we're fine.
Hold on, I'm gonna try to buy some of these diamonds, so just
keep at it, man. I'll keep at it. I'm just punching silverfish.
Hold on, where's the trade shop? I think you gotta go trade shop. Okay. Reset button? We got this, man. Trust, believe in us. Oh, I can buy a stick and then I can make a diamond sword. I'm gonna make us both diamond swords, okay?
Oh, I appreciate your generosity. Wait, where did you get the diamonds in the middle? Because I have 6 diamonds now.
Yeah, from the very middle. Wow, right, this is kind of glitchy.
There's a creeper in the middle. I'm dead.
Did I just multiply diamonds?
There are creepers in the fucking spawn. This is bad.
Wait, close your cage if you can.
You can't.
Oh, we're so... You can't?
Can
yes, you can.
This? It says once they start spawning, you can't stop it.
No. The main gate.
Oh.
Like this one here, you could... Alright, hold on. Oh, you don't! I have your diamond sword! Do you want this or no?
I do. Alright, we're good.
Okay.
We're fucking
hold on. Let's go get a bunch of diamonds and let's make a full set of diamond armor right now.
Let's just do it with the silverfish.
No,
I
you
just
bitch!
Swung at you.
You bitch!
I'm gonna go kill the silver. Wait, my diamonds are still in there. Psych!
Okay.
I've got 4.
I like creepers. They're really easy to kill, actually.
Alright, when you climb up, it's... Well, the silverfish are one hit, so...
Are they really?
Yeah, now their spawning is disabled because we've slayed out so many. Or no, we can't.
No, maybe disabled. Yeah. So farm them for a while. Get like a stack of diamonds.
Alright.
I'm just trying to kill enough of these creepers so we can disable the spawning as well.
Sounds good. Alright, I have like 26 diamonds.
Over. Okay, I almost died there, shit. You know what? Hold on. I'm gonna go take these diamonds and I'm gonna go put them in the...
I was gonna say, I saw that creeper. Alright, go put them... Why don't you go to the trade shop and make some?
I'm gonna go make some armor, because that should be enough to make a full set of armor. Alright, and then... Bam,
I saw the sun, and I killed these silver fish.
Wait, did I just make 2 chest plates? Oh, no, I didn't. One was phantom.
Ow.
Alright. Let me go back over here. So, I have a full set of armor. Next, you need to make a full set of armor. Oh, God, there's a creeper in here. Ooh.
You have a full set. I only have 27.
I have a full
diamonds.
Set. I'm.
Alright, where. I'm coming. I'm going.
Alright, I'm gonna go kill more silverfish.
I
feel like we could just keep the silverfish unlocked forever and just, like, use them to farm.
Yeah, that's the,
like,
seems
everything.
Like the best way. Because if one of us dies, then we lose all of our diamonds.
We lose the diamonds that are in our inventory.
Yeah.
So just keep them not in the inventory.
That's fine. Alright, I got full diamond.
Oh, God. You got full diamond? Alright, next we need bows, and we need, I think we can enchant stuff as well.
Okay, then let's go with skeletons. They are open. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done
that. Wait, why would you open them? We have too many cages open, bro!
Please.
We need to shut some off!
We got enough. That's fine. I don't know why you're so scared. Set off
Open all the cages.
Set
off
the alright, keep killing the silverfish. I'm gonna go set them open. Or I'm gonna go... make them open.
It's like missile defense with silverfish.
Ah! Dude, that was scary.com. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna go-
Turn the beacon on? I agree, turn the beacon on. Wherever it is.
I don't know where it is. We just need a block of diamonds, right?
Dude, there's skeletons shooting me right now!
Oh,
I am so boned.
Fine. Kill them.
I know, but it's three hits. Oh, God.
All right, I have five diamond blocks, which we don't even need.
Dude, worse. Why would you open skeletons? This is ridiculous.
Complain more, man. I'm just a man.
29 diamonds. I have 98 kills. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna go do
all right,
some
I just,
stuff.
I just stopped the spider or the spawning of. Oh shit, the gas spawned.
Hold on. Wait, the gas spawned?
Yeah, because I ended up killing the silverfish.
Rip.
Oh, we're fine. What's a little excitement in your life, man?
All my diamonds are gone.
Why?
I just lost all the diamonds. Oh, they're right there. Okay. All right. Dude, we don't even have bows yet. That's why I'm wondering why you did that.
Wait, all my diamonds disappeared.
It's like slightly glitchy. It's a little weird.
Well, I had enough. Well,
oh, I need levels.
I did that because I was just gonna run around and put a dime and put a. I was just gonna. Oh, fuck. I was just gonna put it down on the creepers because we can end them.
One, two, three. Well, I'm making a bow right now. One, two. Okay, I don't know where that string went.
Alright. Make a bow.
I need arrows. Oh my god, can we stop right now?
Alright, I'll just keep slaying.
The store is so glitchy! Ah! Okay.
That was a mistake. Oh god.
Rip. You just die?
No. I'm fine. I just, like, back myself into a corner. I'm still, like...
I'm trying to crab like the glitchiest menu ever. I think it's because there's so many people, and like there's two of us in here, and I don't
really?
Know if it's supposed. I guess it could.
It says about multiplayer and stuff. What the hell?
Okay, I think I got it. Let's get out of here.
All right. Well, when you get the chance, I'd love the levels from that gas.
Where is it? Where is it?
Straight up, like above you.
Kill everything. I'll take care of the gas.
Yeah, sure, man. I got you. No worries. Just these 25 creepers.
I got it.
All right, good.
I got. We got five levels now.
Alright, I'm gonna go end the creepers spawning. Holy shit, the skeleton almost killed me. Oh, the skeleton just killed me. Oh, no.
Get out of the lava if you can. Do you have diamonds?
Jesus Christ, I do.
Fuck.
I got this. I'm the best.
Yeah, we need to get level 30. Oh, God. I want to get level 30 enchants, so we need to, like, shut off a bunch of these.
Go pick up
before we start enchanting stuff.
Fuck me, really?
You burned to death?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you lost the diamonds.
And
didn't
I
you?
Can't and I can't get out. Oh, there we go. Sorry, it was lagging a bit.
Okay. Let's do this.
Should we just go? Oh, there's diamonds. We only need a.
Those are my diamonds.
We only need a stack. Like or not a stack.
I guess you can borrow them.
Well, do you want to end the creepers or not?
Well, I do. Okay, do it. End the creepers.
I can't.
And then the skeletons next.
All right, I'll get them.
Oh God, we're so fucked.
All right, I've got. I need one more.
Oh
diamond.
My God, that's so many skeletons.
Kill something.
Oh my gosh, I almost got knocked into lava there.
Alright, I've got enough now.
I also want to turn off these skeletons.
Hey,
if you
can
bring
kill
a diamond
the skeleton
block over here?
Right here that's- I can't jump until the skeleton's killed.
Bro, I'm getting destroyed by the skeletons. Come save me! Come shut this off!
Fuck, I'm dead. And I lost all the- oh, no I didn't. I'm alright, I think I'm alright.
Come make a diamond block and bring it to the skeleton
king! I'm trying, bro,
oh
but you're
my
not-
God,
you don't care
I'm like
about
trapped
me.
In here!
You don't care about me, I see how it is.
Bro, I just need- oh gee, okay, this
you're
is bad.
Fine.
My diamond armor is getting destroyed right now.
I'm on fire, so I can't. All right, we're good. I'm gonna go put them off or put them out. Don't worry.
I'm just like they're all attacking each other right now, which is the only thing saving me.
All right, diamond.
There I go.
I'm on my way.
Save me!
Shit, man,
bro.
You're like my girlfriend. All right, I'm going.
Oh
to,
my God.
I'm ending the creepers.
Tanya calls you Jericho.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh my God.
Can you lure
bro,
all
waiting.
The creepers out?
You're not even- oh my- okay, I'm gonna make mess up.
You just said- alright, well man, I'm gonna die for you. I'm dying for you. I died for
I'm
you.
I'm going for these. Oh my God, no, don't burn.
Oh, there's
holy
another-
crap.
Hey, look up, look above you.
Yeah. Oh shit!
Thank you.
Bro, I'm gonna burn up, I have
I'm
diamonds!
Coming. I
oh
got
my
you.
God. Oh, I'm so screwed here. Don't die!
I'm not dying.
No! That was the longest bullshit ever. Oh my God.
Alright, we're fine. All we ever
I just lost like 30 diamonds. We're fucked.
How are we so fucked? You're so melodramatic. Go kill one of them and we'll turn off the skeletons.
Come over here and fucking put a diamond
I'm
block.
Sorry, I'm doing the grunt work of this shit.
You're doing the grunt work.
I'm doing the grunt work. Look at my kills.
You're the one that opened the skeletons. Oh God, I just hit you.
Alright, well maybe I wanted some excitement. I gotta go make a diamond block.
Okay.
Just keep racking up
those
kills.
Just gonna open the blaze cage. That's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, but that's what excitement is, you know, the blaze cage.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm
on. Yeah, I have 10. I wanna wait till I get 30 levels before starting chasing. No! Oh shit.
It's gonna fucking be tough skeletons. To get 30 levels when you're dead.
Oh my god. Go.
I'm on my way! Touchdown, Waffle. Touchdown, we got
it. Do it.
Good. They all slayed.
Alright, I got him. He's dead. Dead pocket. Alright,
what are we opening
what
up?
What is next?
Spiders, dude.
Let's do... I'm about to die, actually.
We ain't doing
you wanna
shit.
Do spiders?
I don't know. What do you wanna do?
Spiders. Why not?
Yeah.
How about witches as well?
Or pigmen.
Hold on, I'm going over here. I'm gonna...
witches are pretty rough.
Over here. I opened the witches.
I noticed.
So, prepare
what
yourself.
Oh my god, this is the worst. I'm gonna die. Guaranteed death.
What?
The witches. What'd I do, though? Guaranteed death.
Oh, is it? Well, then just murder as many as possible. I had the diamond block to shut them off.
Alright. I'm gonna lose my levels. Aww.
No, you're not. You don't lose levels.
I'm gonna lose my levels, Waffle.
Alright, did you kill enough?
I killed quite a few. Should be enough.
No, it's not. Hold on, I need you to sacrifice yourself for the greater cause, okay?
Alright, I'll keep suiciding. Here, take
go
my diamonds.
Go kill the
my
witches!
Diamonds.
Oh, okay, there they come are. At me!
Come here, witches! I got you, baby! All you spooky-ass little blue cloak-wearing
oh my
bitches.
God. Go!
Huh?
I believe in you! Oh, no!
What? We good?
I thought
does
I
that not sound like
coming.
Masturbation, whatever's in that cage
it does,
over there?
It does,
sounds
a little
like
bit.
Masturbation.
I don't know what- okay. Oh my gosh.
Alright, can you put this shit-
Is that not 15? We need 15 of them killed.
There.
Alright, I'm going. Here we go. Alright, and that's disabled now.
Good. It hurts a little bit, but that's fine, you know? Maybe I like a little pain in my life.
By the way, we need to save one of these for, like, easy levels.
Slimes. Slimes are super easy.
I guess. I guess so. Alright, I'm gonna go take some of these. We have 19 now. Whoa, hello.
He's burning up, dude. He's burning up.
I still want 20 or 30 levels.
I'm gonna die.
Spiders are also really easy to kill as well.
I should just die right now. I don't know why I didn't. I'm gonna die. Because I only had 1.5 heart.
Well, can't you just regen that? If that...
I mean,
oh, wait. Yeah, you need to... If you kill things, you get hunger.
Oh,
or saturation.
Alright, cool.
So these can be disabled, but they're really easy diamonds, so I think we should just keep these enabled for a bit, so we
spiders?
Can just get all the diamonds.
You think the diamonds are easier for them over the slimes?
Well, slimes, you gotta murder, like, a shit ton of them.
Oh, yeah.
You know, like, they split apart and everything. Right. These are just, like, two hit, and it's good.
Alright, do you
so let's farm these for a little bit,
why don't we just get enough diamonds for blocks, store all the blocks in the... And then open all of
for
them.
For all the... Turn them all off?
Turn them all. Well, I just... Yeah. Exactly.
What do we want to do next? Oh, zombies. I'm gonna open the zombie one and kill the zombies and I think turn that off. Because right, we need more levels, you know? Hold on, let me grab 9 of these. I don't want to enchant anything till I have, 30 levels.
Are we gonna keep the enchants or, like, what's the deal with the enchantments?
You can enchant stuff and you keep the enchants, yeah.
Oh, okay.
But you only get 5 levels.
Per wit.
What is it? Per ghast.
Ghast, same thing. Completely similar! Well, and there's what, 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30.
Zombies.
There's only 55 total levels, so I mean, if you're doing level 30 enchants, you got, you know, one...
You know, but 1.8.
Oh, fuck,
you get,
it's lapis.
It's only cost 3 levels.
You're right.
Yeah. So we're just gonna disable- we're just gonna murder these as fast as possible, and then turn it off.
Alright. I'm standing behind you.
God, these are, like, wrecking me.
Yeah, they have, like, armor.
I have the diamond block, by the way.
Alright.
Alright, we're good?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna go take out the gas that spawns.
Right.
Oh, that spider's a spider.
In the meantime, I have a
spider. Alright, one more. Oh god. Is that all of our diamonds, or is that just yours? I think it's just
I
yours.
I think it's all of ours.
Oh, it is actually, I just got 2.
Alright.
Alright, next, let's take care of the slimes. Something really easy.
Do you have a block, or I'll get one.
I have a block in the chest, actually.
I have one, too.
Okay. So let's take out the mana cubes.
All right, magma cube.
And then this will be level 30. Then we'll just start enchanting stuff slowly.
All right, sounds good.
Whoops, you ran in front of me.
No, that's a good excuse. I see how it is.
Dude, that's a bad idea to be in there. You're gonna get annihilated.
They're actually doing a lot of damage that I didn't expect, so.
Okay. Wow, that was fast. Hold it. They each count as
one kill,
actually.
Yeah, I was about to say.
Damn.
All right,
we're gonna get so many diamonds here. I would still turn them off. This is kind of crazy.
Yeah.
We need to find a way to get in there without dying.
All right, just get here. I got this shit, man. Fuck you.
Just run in there. Just run in there. You got this. You got this.
I'm getting knocked around, dude.
Dude, you got this.
Oh, shit. One heart. One and a half.
Okay, we got it. One and a half heart. Okay, hold on, Blade. Oh, well, that was easy.
Okay, let's go enchant some shit.
Hold on. How many diamonds did we just get? 47. Oh, my God. That was crazy. Oh, the beacon. You're right. I forgot the beacon. All right, enchanting time. Enchant your sword, obviously, first.
All right.
Okay, hold on. What the fuck is the... How do we turn the beacon on?
Wait, all right, we need
three down blocks of the beacon. I'm going to do that first. I don't know what the beacon does, though.
Should give regen, maybe?
That
Bane
is a good
of Arthropods
idea.
4. Well, I mean, that's what it's giving me right now.
That is absolutely horrible. Do something else, like
smite
a pants 3. Or something. I don't know.
Sharpness 1, Smite 3, or Bane of Arthropods 4.
Anything that's not Bane. Knockback 2? That's not bad.
Wait, how do you change up your enchants?
I'm gonna make another one. What do you mean you don't?
You don't? That's just what I get?
It's just what you get for that. Hold on. I'm trying another one. I just made another sword real fast. Wait, what? Oh, I used 3 oh crap, you're right, that uses levels.
Yeah.
Okay, well I'm stuck with knockback 2 then, and I made another sword, so.
Start with sharpness 1,
I guess I'll enchant
1,
that when
man.
We get more.
Sharpness 1.
Alright, let me make some more blocks.
We should be set on blocks.
Whoops. Wait, you made more?
I mean, I have enough to make more, yeah.
Okay, I made 3 more blocks, that's fine. The beacon's in the middle, yeah. I think we actually need to activate using diamonds. Let's go and see what it does. If we can get regen, we'll win this, like right now. It's super simple. Okay. So let's put strength and then regen.
I am down for that.
On here. And then strength and regen. Wait, why can't they do regen? Oh, it's not big enough for regen? Oh, shit.
Slay.
Yeah, I don't think it's big enough for regen or strength too. But
oh,
we
probably should
boost.
Add smite for pigmen. I mean, we have zombies. It doesn't matter. Are you down to just end the spiders now, or should we keep them on?
Yeah, let's just end the spiders. I think we have enough diamonds where it's not gonna matter.
I was gonna say.
And I have 1-hit spiders now, by the way.
All right. Let me just go ahead and finalize.
Get a block. Oh my god! I'll just farm some diamonds right now.
All right, and
wow. Strength is amazing.
Yeah, it's pretty good. You know, it does some damages. Does some damages.
Wait, regen is already on? No, it's not.
I just put 2 diamond blocks all right. in there. I am the best.
Oh, rip.
I am the greatest. All right
we should take... All right, we're good. All right, next. Let's just do Pigmen next, because YOLO.
Yeah, might as well.
This is actually one of the hardest ones, to be honest. Pigmen do so much damage.
Yeah, but we have strength now, and I have knockback on.
Yeah, I also have knockback.
They're all
you have a block
on
with you, right?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, I'm getting decimated in damage right now.
I'm alright. Alright,
we gotta get in there and turn it off, but good luck.
I don't have a block, do you?
Oh, I'm gonna go grab one then.
Alright, go
I
grab
have like
one.
No health though.
That's alright. I'll aggro them.
Oh shoot, dude, 1 made it past you. 2 made it past you. Great job.
Well, man, they were still loving you. There.
Alright, dude, we have an issue here. We gotta get back there.
Let me in front of you. All right, ready? Go.
If you could just aggro them all and bring them over to the side, we'll be fine.
All right, there, go for it. Oh, they still hate
YOLO! You. No, bad idea.
We should have just had 1 person aggro and the other. Here, I'm gonna go die, and then.
No. Just aggro them. Aggro them all. You're aggroing most of them. Keep going. No, don't kill them. Just try to drag them around the arena if you can.
All right.
Or something.
All right, I'll
like
do
kiting
it.
Zombies.
I got
keep
this.
Kiting, keep kiting if you can. All right, I'm going in. I'm all going right. in. Here we go.
Come on, Vominos.
Whoop.
Yay, there we go.
All right.
Here's this gas. All right,
good.
Tough
37
game.
Levels. Let's go enchant some more
tough
stuff.
Tough game.
Whew. I actually thought we were going to, like, too bad there.
All right.
Oh, there's some diamonds in the middle. We should grab those soon.
Okay.
All right. Let's enchant. I want to enchant a better sword.
Unbreaking.
Nah, screw it. Let's do another sword if I can.
Jesus Christ.
Sharpness. Ooh, I like sharpness. Sharpness knockback too. Perfect. All right. And then I have some more levels. Let's do a chest plate next.
All right. I have that. All right. So I got a protection
three.
Two.
Nice. All right. I've gotten some good stuff. Let's I still have over 30 levels though. I could do one more thing.
Might as well. Like, I mean, I don't think anything's gonna happen.
Pants.
All right.
Projectile protection. I guess that's important. I don't know.
We already took
out. Good enough for me.
We already took out skeletons.
I'm gonna get some more arrows just in case. All right, I'm going back.
All right.
Phew. All right, we only have like a few more left. There's not many. So we're almost done here. Okay.
I'm not quite down there with you, so I would hold up. All right, I'm down.
Open guardians, cave spiders, or blazes. Guardians are actually quite difficult.
Why don't we save
so
them
let's
for
start
last.
With, let's start with cave spiders, and then I think if we're going to do blazes, we need to enchant our bows next.
Yeah.
So let's do cave spiders, kill them all, and then we'll enchant our bows. You'll make a bow as well, and then we'll do the next thing.
I can do that. Sounds good.
Oh, I'm already poisoned.
Damn, we're just slaying them out, though.
Oh, God. Yeah, cave spiders don't do a lot of damage, but they're poisonous. It just wrecks you.
Well, I mean, you gotta just stay alive.
All right.
Good. Just go for it.
Oh, dude. Oh.
There we go.
Woo! All
right, let's wait it out.
All right, good.
You want to go grab those? Okay. Careful, because the poison.
Oh, my God,
those
two stacks.
Yeah. Poison, man.
Oh, I got it.
All right.
Whew. That was two stacks of diamonds. All right, let's go and let's go and get enchanted bows now. All right, so they make a bow. Just purchase all the stuff you need.
Where
from
the
him.
Shit did he go? He's not up here.
Power four, flame one. That's fucking awesome.
Where's the trader?
Let's reset the level. Hold on. Go down and go back up.
Yeah,
just go visit the shop again. Ah, there he is. Yeah, I think he glitches out at times.
Rude.
Oop. What the? You just hit him?
No. Yep. Stole your diamonds? What's the matter with you? It won't work for me. Better leave. It actually won't work.
Hold
for
on.
Me.
Okay, you didn't leave and come back.
I did leave and come back. Who do you? All right, now it works.
Hold on, I'm going back up there as well.
God damn it!
I might like reset you.
Okay.
Okay.
I need a stick.
Oh, he won't work for me now. Shit. I have tons of arrows.
Alright. I've got the
Oh my god, the glitch! I'm leaving this place.
Alright.
How many more do we need? We need one more. Do you have any diamonds? Make one more diamond block if you can.
I'm good.
One more diamond block is all we need. Okay. I know I have enough levels. I'm not gonna worry about it right now. So next is blazes, and then we're gonna do guardians last, because guardians will mess you up. Anvil my swords? Why? Doesn't matter. You can't
Dude,
get knocked
name
back
those swords, bro. Can't believe you.
I'm okay. You ready? I'm
no,
opening
me,
blazes.
I'm,
YOLO.
Right, go for it. Four.
I need
right,
your
I'm
help
here.
Down here.
I'm here. I don't have arrows. You want to drop some?
Go get arrows.
Where
go
the
buy
fuck
them.
Are arrows? I didn't know you could buy
you
them.
You buy them in the shop. Where else would you buy them?
I don't know, man. I wasn't thinking about this.
We could do this without even going over there, except for the part where we need to go over there.
All right, we're good. Sorry. All right. And
I'm just shoot them from a distance, and then we'll one person run over there with the block.
All right.
Man, this is a lot easier than last time. Having another person really helps.
Yeah, just kind of picking them out at their spawn. No big deal.
Real tough. This seems really OP.
I mean, how else are you gonna do it though? You're not running into there.
Oh, I did last time. I just ran in there and murdered them.
That sounds miserable.
All right, I'm going.
All right, I believe.
YOLO.
You.
Wish me luck. Oh my God, I'm about to rip.
Huh. Wow, that was really anticlimactic.
That was really
Holy
easy.
Shit.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, give me
okay.
that shit.
Okay. Oh wow, I never noticed the audience before. I think I'm in the audience somewhere. Oh, I see me. I'm right there. Right in the back.
You. Don't see you, man.
Right in the very back. I'm shooting arrows.
Oh,
at
I see you now. Look
yeah.
at you.
All right. Do we just want to YOLO the last one?
Yeah, might as well. Like, what's the worst that can happen?
YOLO.
I've never even fought a guardian.
All right. If they shoot lasers at you, just run away and you gotta try to. Oh God.
What?
just run.
Oh, you have to break the line of sight.
Yeah. Also, if you hit them, they'll it damages you.
If you hit them,
if you're close
swords?
To them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Skirp.
So using. Oh wait, do you have a block, by the way, a diamond?
Yeah.
All right, get ready. We're gonna put it in here.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh,
you
hit me
right
with the arrow.
In front of that.
Oh my god. Oh no 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 no. Whew! They do 4 hearts of damage, by the way, if they hit you.
Yeah. Oh shit. I'm out of arrows.
I'm almost out too, actually, I just realized. Oh crap, we might need to go buy some more.
Nah, dude, I ain't no wuss. You think I'm gonna... Okay. I might be a wuss.
Oh crap. That no, you're... Oh wow. How many more do we have to kill? Probably not too many.
I'm just knocking them in the fire.
Man.
Oh shit, oh shit, that's problems.
You're gonna need your block ready to go because we're about to
so
do this.
My block is so ready.
Hold on. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh my gosh. Just stay away. Yeah, just stay away from them.
All right, there we go.
Yes,
I'm
okay.
Going in.
Run in there. Leroy! And
beast
mode it. Oh, go, dude, go! Oh,
I did it. I'm sorry. Ah!
Where is it? Oh, there's
whoa.
A ghast. We did it.
All right.
Oh, we're done.
Oh, I teleported.
Gold pressure plates. Oh wow, I teleported too.
Where are you? Oh, I'm next
oh,
to you.
Oh, it's me. It's me. It's
hey,
me. It's
look
me.
At this loser.
Oh yes.
Look at that
I'm in
loser.
The corner. I'm cool. I got my own block and everything. Pew, pew, pew.
Look at you.
All right. Nice. What do we do at this point?
Don't know. Let's
ow,
section
I'm on
A
fire.
This way. Ow.
Okay, you know where we're going.
I didn't know where we were going.
Oh, there's a button in the very middle. Button in the very middle of the whole map.
I see it.
I'm gonna get it before you do.
Fuck, I took the yellow wool, get wrecked.
A Q magnet? I just glitched your map.
What?
Come over here. You ready?
Yes. Oh, Lord! Oh,
make
Lord.
A diamond block! They can't stop us now!
The next level diamond maneuvers.
Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna see if it recognizes a diamond.
Okay.
Analyzing.
Alright, I gotta piss really badly. Let's take a break so I can pee.
Yes, go.
Alright, I'm gonna
That's
do it.
Fine.
Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you guys are enjoying this, make sure you hit the follow button. Otherwise, I'm gonna run a quick 60-second ad, go to the bathroom, I'll be right back.